Denver late postgame.
You ask me, there's no better way to start the Sunday night season than this way. All the history, all the stars who come to the rivalry. You hear Cowboys, Giants.
It's okay, physical, Bobby.
And you think football. Let's get it on with the whole country watching.
DeMarcus Ware knows all about the rivalry. He started a bunch of Sunday nights. We get up early in the morning, fly to Dallas, we go see the Cowboys and all the storylines. Mike McCarthy's calling plays. We'll see how they're going to use Micah Parsons. There's no Zeke, the running game, all that stuff, so it's always Dallas, Dallas, Dallas.
Not for me on this one. I'm really looking forward to seeing the Giants. I really am. And the reason is they're so much more explosive now on the offensive side than what they have. They definitely have some more speed back there. Jalen Hyatt coming on there. Darren Waller to come over and, right, that's a difference maker. That's like having Travis Kelce or not out here. Split him out to one side, let him work one-on-one. I think this is a really, really good matchup that's going to be a lot of fun.
We'll see the Giants on Saturday, bringing the game Sunday. But tomorrow we're in Dallas to go check out the Cowboys. And Dak Prescott, I think, knows you're coming. Did you see him at the podium today's Prescott for the Sunday Night Football hat?
Oh, he got swag, and we never get it.
I don't have it. Do you?
I don't have one either.
Dad, can we lend us the hat?
Please.
That'd be great. So we look forward to seeing you from the Giants and the Cowboys to wrap up Sunday 1 of the NFL season. Game 1 of the 272.